Hiya, welcome to Unpolished Melanin Roots. How you guys doing tonight? So what I'm gonna be discussing about tonight is about my hair transformation. Before I had my big poofed out hair, it was all nice and poofy. I was, you know, really feeling it and was like, okay, I got this. No, I did not fucking get it at all. It was a struggle for me because I do not do hair at all whatsoever. I was trying to learn about my hair more. And I have like three different types. I have A, B, and C. I decided that I wanted to get back into my locks because 6 years ago I had locks, and this is the length of it, as you guys can see, nice and long. I use this as a tracker. So when I started my locks, it was right here. And then as yours, you know, come along, it grew longer. So I was like, you know what? I want it to look like this. And I was like, okay, I got this. So I went ahead and worked on my hair on my birthday, Juneteenth, woo-hoo. Anywho, if you guys don't know about Juneteenth, you should be ashamed of yourself, look it up, it's really awesome. I wanted to get back into the locks because I just love how it's so easy to maintain and you can just style it up however you like to and pretty much just wake the fuck up and don't do your hair, pretty much. But now,
this is my ugly stage.
And I'm not really up for that because I was not going to cut my hair. I actually combed out my locks and it looked like this. I was like, whoa. So having locks made me grow my hair more. Okay, that's cool. And it made it thicker too. And also, thanks to my emperor, because without him and having me going up through the whole 10 months of pregnancy, I wouldn't have as much hair as I do now. Right now, it's been about 7 months since I have my hair like this. So, me personally, I only do my hair once a month because I don't feel like I want to stress out my roots or anything. And I want my hair to grow in a pattern that it wanted to grow. So, pretty much I was doing semi-freeform locks. Semi-freeform is I parted up, but I let my hair just do whatever the hell it wanted to do. Now I'm over it. I'm just like, okay, you know what? I still feel ugly. I don't want to do it anymore. I'm done. A lot of people feel like they gotta cut their hair. No, the fuck you don't, honey. You do not have to cut your hair. All you need, three things. You need plastic bag, because we're gonna put all of our dead hair. Still in the needle. I got it from a beauty supply store. I got the one with the hook. The curve helps me better to maneuver and stuff. Third one is patience. Oh my god, I cannot stress to you how much patience you need with this because you don't want to damage your hair at all. But with the sewing needle, we're just going to take some time and do it. Without creating so much breakage like a comb would, because when you use a comb, people get frustrated and they're like, oh my god, like what the fuck? And then you just have this big fur ball or hair ball because I want to save most of my hair and I just only want to get rid of the dead ends. So, P.S. So go ahead and subscribe to Unpolished Melanin Roots where we get to see how the roots transformation to gorgeous full body hair. And it's gonna be so freaking awesome. It's gonna be so fucking nice. So I do wanna let you guys know that some of my locks is either finger coils, comb twists, and just interlocks. I just happened to test out one of the locks on my own.
Watch out, we flip it! Insta mix, Snapchat mix, Jack Frost. Some people need it. Some people need it. And stop mix up in a. Tell him to stop mix up in a. Well, if a man not treat you right, inna your business them
lurking.
Tell them straight up, say you not
like it.
Them always go and like them a day
nice.
From the day me know myself, me know
not
me
right.
Them only know you when them end up in a
crisis.
Enough of them out there, a waste girl and waste man. Now make them move like a you them.
And I, as you you guys can see, took out my hair. I still got my curls, I still got my kinks, but it took me literally 3 minutes and 18 seconds. So you can see how the process is just gonna take some time. Your finger's gonna cramp up, you're gonna be crying, you're gonna have all the oils and dirt and everything fall in your eyes, your eyeballs, you're gonna be boo-hoo crying, suck it up. If this is what you guys really wanna do, if you really wanna take out your locks and see how much hair growth, then definitely do it. Why the fuck not? I locked up my hair because I thought I was gonna keep up with the lock journey. I'm not. I don't wanna do it anymore. But that shit. But at least I get a benefit of the doubt. At least I get all this hair growth that I have right here. As you guys can see, I have not been retwisting anything. So you see all this new growth right here. And shit is gonna look so lovely. And you guys are gonna see. You guys are gonna be like, goddamn, bitch, that's all you? Yes, honey, this is all me. Go ahead and subscribe down below so we can go ahead and do this hair transformation like this. Look how cute I look. And now I just look like this. I look like a mother that had two children, which I did, because in that picture, it was just only one. Like a you, them are weird. Every day them get up and I bend them frustration. I always I got broke if them not sit up. That's why you need it. Work. Please, the Roscoe Luca. Work. And stop mix up in a. Stop mix up in a. That's why we burn the herb. We love it burn the herb. So we have to clear in nerves. Burn it, tell me. Jack Frost. As you guys can see, I'm like hella comfortable right now. It's such a long time to go ahead and take this out. But as you guys can see so far, one. Hey, look at that. But anywho, let's go ahead and put this hair out. Empire.
Work. Send me up, you work. You see me do me dirt. It's something about that work. When you walk a lot, I'm in the care of it, Find me, I deserve it.
Slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta sit through. Three way between, I'm still choosing to
tune up.
Rebellocs here. I'm like completely dirty, but look. I don't know, I'm losing my voice. It's okay. This is how much hair taken out from me combing out my locks. Just this much. See? It's really not that bad compared to this much. Yes, it is true. Locks do make your hair grow. It took me approximately 10 hours altogether. But because I was going through a lot of cramps, it took me like 3 days. But you know, it's only me doing it. Thanks to this little needle right here. This needle jerked me, it stabbed me. It hurts really bad. But it's okay, because it's worth it. Because look at all this hair growth, you guys. Look at this. I mean, bruh, you see this? Like, honey. Look at all of that.
It is a very tedious job. You have to be extremely patient. You gotta be patient, because I cannot stress it to you how patient you have to be. At the end of the day, it was worth it, and I am so happy I took the locks out. I'm really happy because I still got my hair, and I can go ahead and rock my afro and keep it up on a healthy base still. Pulling out is just dead ends, but we're gonna get all of that corrected later on today. Right now, I'm just gonna go ahead and like I said, I really don't know why my voice sounds like this. I sound terrible and disgusting, but I am gonna show you like a little picture. If you look right up there, you're gonna see all this little nasty scum. Ew, it's so disgusting. But I got my hair back. I'm so excited. Look at this. I'm just so excited. I'm gonna just wear my hair out tomorrow when I go to work and just shock everybody. To never give up on your natural hair. It is so hard to maintain natural hair in humidity. Oh my gosh, I cannot stress it enough. But go ahead and subscribe, you know. You guys watch me take out, I comb out them locks, bro. I combed it out, well, picked it out. Pick out them locks. Whoever told you gotta cut your hair for you to start over? No, they just want you to give up and they're a hater because they can't believe your hair is that long. Trust me, honey. You see all this? This ain't weave, babies. This is not weave at all. Oh my god, I missed one lock. Can you believe that? I thought I was finished. Well, I'm gonna have to go ahead and finish this one, and then I'm gonna go to bed because I'm exhausted. Good night, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and...